hallucinated.
Hi. That's okay. You don't have to whine at the end, buddy. We're just starting to kind of like help out here. Sit. You can start with a little bit of food, but ideally, I think what this man needs, and I noticed it yesterday when we saw...
Sit.
Yes. When we saw bunnies and with the geese, he didn't care that much, but with the bunnies and cats, he wanted to go. So he has prey drive. So the ideal scenario would kind of channeling that. That's going to help a lot with his confidence. A lot of his biting is, well, you know, the kitties have genetic predisposition towards that. So it's like if they get aroused or stressed, they can go into that fight mode. So part of it is genetic, a part of it is fear. So we need to try to build this confidence.
Nice job! That was so good, Mr. Nugget! That was so good, Mr. Nugget! That was so good! You are such a good dog! You are such a good dog!
Very nice! Oof. Oh, good dog! Good man, Mr. Nugget! Ready? Place? Good man.